Traffic is now flowing smoothly once again on Michigan Avenue in the South Loop after SWAT teams shut down the area between 14th and 16th Street overnight. Now, someone saw at least four men with guns inside of this commercial property. Police aren't saying much about the incident, but we did see officers take a man into custody. At least five people left the building. It's not clear if they were victims or offenders.
10 years after